What's up, guys? Moonlight150 here with part two of Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. We are here on Mumbo's Mountain. This is immediately after the recording of part one. I don't know when and how I'm going to upload these, but yeah. Don't want to step on that again. Anyway, so let's continue on to Mumbo's Mountain. Sup? I wanted to give him a clever nickname, but I couldn't think of anything. I was going to say Barney, but... Man, they are really giving with this, with the health here. So what happened? So how many of these do I have to collect? Oh, I missed. I like how I'm not supposed to be able to climb up this yet, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh, missed that. Hey! Interesting. Okay. There we go. Jintos on each world. Five on each world? So there's four more here in Mumbo's Mountain. Do you think I could reach that? Maybe I should just go over and learn the power to, because I know this power is because we walk on Kazooie's leg and she can climb certain mountains, so I guess we'll go do that. We'll go do the things the proper way. Oh, we took our first damage. Now give me it back. I forget how much of these music. Okay, I'm a note. One of 100 on each world. Okay. We're only 10th away there. Like I said, I'm not going to try to perfect the game with all the collectibles. But all you know, if I can get them, I'll get them. Let's get these music down here. Banjo. Banjo, please. Oh dear. I have no idea how these controls are. Okay, so X. Oh, the control is so stiff. Okay, now let's swim out of here. X is like a push. There we go. Okay. Get these music nuts down here. Turn around. There we go. And there's nothing over here? No? Okay. I turned around somehow. Alright, Mr. Bull. How do we defeat you? You're very reminiscent of the bulls in Spyro. Run! How do we defeat you? Oh, you have to sneak up on him. Ow. Is there no defeating him? Yeah. Oh, dear. Ow. Oh, thank you. They knew we would mess up and need to get all these. So is there no way to defeat the bull? You just kind of have to dodge him? Alright. Okay, I didn't need to do this apparently. Ow! Nope. There we go. So close. Jiggy. Ten of us on each world. Okay. Yeah, I kind of accidentally learned that the hard way. Okay, so he's still throwing stuff at us. Diddy Kong! This monkey's kind of throwing oranges if you want. Oh, wait, we have to climb up. Even the orange is talking. There you go, Diddy Kong. I swear he looked like he was wearing red. Thank you. Do we have to do this animation every time? Guessing we have to super jump here. Okay, bad camera. Bad camera. Let's get these. What's up, bottles? The ancient ways of the egg. Hold the right or left trigger. Okay, so we get in that pose and then press. Okay, why? Sounds painful. I wish I never asked. Exciting. Oh, here's. Thanks. Jeez. And no, ours wasn't. But thanks for the eggs. Okay. Me and my platforming skills are just running off edges. I don't have the ground pound, huh? I don't have ground pound yet. What is that something I have to return to? Oh, come on. Oh, N64 games and your cameras. Oop, there we go. Ow. There we go. No health bar, just randomly spam eggs. The camera, stop, please, moving. Alright, so we said we need 10 of these? Okay, stop throwing, I beat you. Okay, so how do we learn the thing where Kazooie walks for us? Well, I'm guessing up here. Follow the yellow notes! Yep. Nope. No, don't go anywhere. Okay. So many spider things. Wow, you guys like to bounce around. Hey, that's lovely. Just a little one sitting right there. No work. Just get to the top of the mountain. I like those kind of achievements. Well, not achievements, but, what's it called? Eggs! They also won't notice I won't be getting the achievements here because I did briefly play this on, when it was on the 360. I didn't finish it. Like, my brother and I just kind of joint played it a little bit. We got a couple levels in, but that was it. That's why I kind of know my way around, at least like these first couple levels. Wait, I was not paying attention like at all. Tackle steep slopes with the talon shot. Okay, this is the walk that we needed. And this is like so much faster than Banjo walking, like, so I'm just gonna constantly be using this. And he doesn't seem to like run off cliffs as much, like he's not as slippery as Banjo. Because we're just missing two, so now we, and we also have access to all of this. Oof, okay, we're gonna get all the 100 notes on this level. Watch, walking with Kazooie is just so much better. Oh, there's the other one. Now we're just missing is the green one. Hey, tell me how to defeat the bull. That would be lovely, Bottles. So why ever walk as Banjo? Yeah, the only time is when we need to attack. Everything else, we use Kazooie. Camera even seems to be more forgiving as Kazooie. So let's go get all this stuff on the mountain before we go talk to Mumbo. Look at this! No slip sliding around. Just pure control, Kazooie. And get this Jiggy. Jiggy? Okay. Yeah, you get your little moment to shine, Banjo, and back in the bag. So, judging that there's not much level left, I'm guessing the green one's gonna have to be in here somewhere. Can we defeat these? Yeah. No? I think he teaches us a new move here. To destroy these huts. Because I remember destroying the huts. Here we go, Beak Buster. Jump into the air, then press right or left trigger. Okay. Here's that button press. I think we need to go back over to where like, we saw that Gruntilda picture on the ground. Alright. Yeah, the controls just seem to be tighter as Kazooie, like, walking around. Banjo skates around. Eggs. There you are. There's the Jiggy. So there's what, 10 Jiggies per level? Okay, so we're only missing 4 now. Oh look, spam text messages. I'm getting those a lot lately. Ooh, extra life. Ooh, Jiggy too. We're almost done with all the Jiggies here. Before we go into Mumbo's, let's get this. I'm seeing two. I think I see one on top of this, but I don't think... I completely guessed that it was like, shoot the eggs. So the last one I think is in there, but we need Mumbo. Like I said, I know the first like couple levels pretty well. Bishop in all game. Well, I got three of them. Oh, wow, I need five? Okay. We're so close to getting all these magic notes, too. Okay, so we need to find the tokens. So they... Let's go hit that Gruntilda switch first, and then we'll head into this mountain right here. So yeah, if all the other levels are... whoa, what's that? Saw something. All the other levels are as quick as this, we can probably do a level per episode. Because we're only 50 minutes in and we're pretty much done with Mumbo's Mountain. But I'm guessing this is just easy because it's the first level. Run! Why is this even here? Okay. So where do we get two more Mumbo things? So I guess let's hit. Well, actually, what was that here? Right here. There we go. Sweet. Look at me 100%ing this game. Let's head into that little mountain. Should be. I'm surprised we're missing two. So there's gotta be two in here then. Let's go! Ticker's Tower. Yeah, this is where we turn into a... Oh, wait, there's one. There's four, so we need one more. It's gotta be hidden somewhere. Because we can't climb this without turning into a spider. And that's how what we do with Mumbo. The only thing I could think of, I think it might be hidden up here. Reddit is calling me right now. We didn't look back here. Yep, there you are. I knew it. We didn't look back here. Alright, let's go get Mumbo. Turn us into a spider and we can finish this level. Mumbo, turn me into a spider! Mighty Mumbo Magic. Oh dear. Spider Banjo. Such a weird sound effect. Can I do anything as a spider? No, just jump? Okay. Nope. I need Kazooie back. Where's Spider Kazooie? Wow, how did I miss that jump? I pushed the A button. Oof, okay. Don't mind me, I'm just another spider. Ow. Where'd you get those shorts? I want them. And there we go. Oh, cool. So when you get 100 magic notes, you get an extra life. Cool. How did... Video game logic. You barely even see the shorts. Come on. Maybe this was easier on an N64 controller? Who knows? Eggs. Okay, so just walk, even though they're not really attacking me, just walking into them is hurting me. Thanks, Mr. Motorcycle, who's driving by while I'm recording. Extra life. I don't want to fall off the edge. There we go. We finished. There's another honeycomb over here. Can't get it as a spider. Give me change, be back. Thank you. Now I want to go get that honeycomb. Really? Damn. Alright. Like I said, I'm not 100%ing this game, so... just go. We beat the level. We got even got an extra Jiggy over here. Why can't I get up here to get this Jiggy? Bye. Maybe a later power gives me the ability to climb up that. Alright. Well, we're almost at the mark, so I guess we'll end here. Just head up here, I guess. Well, I'm guessing it says 50. Got exactly 100. Well, I just kind of opened this, okay. So it doesn't even take away, it's just like you need 50. Interesting. Oh, hello. Hello there, young ones. I'm Brendilla. Brendilla's nicer sister. Tell you three of them every time you find me, okay? Remember? Press X if you'd like to hear them. Sure. Brushes her rotten teeth with saltus slug flavored toothpaste. Washes her hair with rancid milk. She gets her clothes from the trash can. Okay then, I thought she was a save point for some reason. So we don't have that power yet. Kind of want to skip all this other stuff. We can't jump up there yet. Nothing else to do, I guess, to go to this world. I don't even know where that is. How do we get there? Alright, so I guess this will end the part here. As soon as I can find where Treasure Trove Cove is. Okay. Can't do that just yet. I guess let's go down here. Swim faster. I'm guessing this is gonna be where Treasure Trove Cove is. Okay. Jump. Oh, wow. That is a lot of pieces missing. Oh, hey. Hog breath. Freshly burst boils. Ghastly gray. Hey, so's mine. Oh. That's good. So this isn't the... Where's Treasure Trove Cove? Anything over here? No? This episode's going on a little longer than I would like. But I at least want to start next episode in the area. That camera. Oh, I think I just found it. Alright, so we will continue on in the next episode in Treasure Trove Cove. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that other good stuff, and I will see you guys on the next episode.